Canon macro lenses are beautiful pieces of glass, but a little expensive. Today, let's make a cheap alternative using our smartphone and a broken disk drive.